But my mother had a rabbit fur coat. Then a girl of less character pushed her down the LA River and over that rabbit fur coat. She put a knife to her throat and over that rabbit fur coat. When my mama refused, the girl kicked dirt on her blouse. Stay away from my mansion house. Mother really suffered for that. Spent a life in a gold-plated body cast. Now you ask, did she get that girl back? She paid a visit to that mansion. Father was in cufflinks with slicked back black hair. Fed her and they never sang a note. But she took off that coat. And who do you think came home? Stealing from our mansion house. No, I'm in love with Mr. So-and-so. He invited me in a girl no more. Then she dragged my mom out by her throat and over that rabbit fur coat. Let's move ahead 20 years, shall we? She was waitressing on welfare. We were living in the valley. A lady says to my ma, you treat your girl as your spouse. You can live in a mansion house. And so we did. And I became is all this for that rabbit fur coat? But I'm not bitter about it. I packed up my things and let them have at it. And the fortune faded, as fortunes often do. And so did that mansion. Mostly I'm a hypocrite. I sing songs about the deficit. But when I sell out and leave Omaha, what will I get? A mansion house in a